All right, so last time we made it to this thing. I think I'm good. I'll just leave now. I got what I came for. Where's my house? Which one is my house? Is it this one? Is this my new house? I've changed houses so many times, I don't even know where I live anymore. And it's also been like a week since I played this. All right. All right, we're good to go. I'm gonna do it down here. Let's put on some more, at least put on some more fitting music. How about that? It's so fast, man. What the fuck? I think I got it. Okay, I got it. Is that? It seems like it's all black. And I think my game crashed. All right. Yeah. Okay. Are you back? Do you see me on Twitch.tv right now? This is, you remember when I said in my video, when I said that Owlcraft turns your computer into a bomb? This is kind of what I meant. But I think we might as well just, be gaming. There's a chance we might just be f***ing gaming. Really? Healthy plus, yeah, healthy and hearty, that works. Now we have almost 3 rows of hearts. That's pretty good. I can't complain about that.
Rock and roll in your grave.
I'm gonna go inside! My frames! I think the game just spawned like a bunch of enemies and I just gotta turn off my shaders. Yep, that's definitely what... that's probably what happened. I think I have to... Because the thing is that these guys don't even despawn. They don't despawn. They're just gonna be here until I kill them all. And they're gonna, like... They aren't, like, dangerous or anything, but they make me lag. There's so fucking many! Okay, you know what? We're just gonna leave for now and do something productive because... these guys. I'll let them play with this guy. And killing these is going to spawn a... what's the thing called? The green guy. What's his name again? Argus. I can't hit it. I don't know why I can't hit it, but I can't. Jesus Christ. There you are. Oopsie! Well, I should probably kill more of these than if he gives me obsidian. Let's kill the beholder before he breaks my house. Ah! Rip. I'm gonna do a 360 fucking wait. Oh, I was gonna do a 360 no-scope, but I guess not. Jixi, thank you for the 50 bits! Dude, my house! Fuck you! Dude, my wolf got roasted. I need water again. Where was I going? Dude, they keep spawning! What the fuck? I killed like 5 of these guys already. Why are they still here? Fuck you. You know, it's probably like chill enough here now that I can use my shaders and like actually enjoy what I'm looking at. Oh yes. Now we gotta get obsidian and I'm not sure I'm gonna... I still don't have water in my bucket. How do I not still have that? Like, the reason I'm getting obsidian is to build a waystone. But the game refuses to give me a single fucking slab of obsidian. Oh, this again. Cool. Oh, there's obsidian in this one. Hold up. Yeah, there's obsidian here. Fucking, let's go. What? What? Dude, what is the lag in this fucking game? Hello? It might not look like it, but I'm not playing on a multiplayer server. This is local on my fucking computer. Yeah. Okay, let me move. Down. I'm not scared. Where am I? Fuck off! What is that sound? Like the mooing sound? It sounds like a cow. Oh, it's a fucking... It's a wolf. What the fuck? I got obsidian, right? Yeah, I got 2. Ah! Dude, there's so many little fucking babies with swords in the sky. Please fuck off. They're so small, I can't even hit them. They're just, like so fucking tiny, it's unbelievable. Let's make it stone. We can name it after that, wait, What was it called again? That picture... In Norway. There's actually an area in Norway called Homo. Homo 7870 Norway. I'll open this. It's a fucking... I knew it! I fucking predicted this was gonna be a fucking piece of shit shambler again. Fuck you. I'm actually pretty close to getting a Yank Charm already. I have vitamins, I have this. Before I beat the game, I'm gonna try to get the... before I go do the Ray of Art and all that shit, I'm gonna try getting a Yank Charm. Oh, hey! Look at that. Here I can get more lapis and also... more feathers for my arrows. I completely lost... I'm looking for a chest with a bunch of feathers in it, but I can't find it. Where the fuck was it again? It's behind here? What? Am I brain dead? Hello, Duragon. Fuck you. Just because they're annoying. Just because they're annoying. I don't really need to kill the dragon, but they annoy the fuck out of me. I'm currently playing Noita. Any tips for a good run? Yes, don't die. And yeah, this is my absolute least favorite part of this game. Just grinding enchants. But it needs to be done at some point. And there's not much I can do about it. I could go kill the Ender Dragon. Should I go kill the Ender Dragon? Let's get some Ender Pearls. Go to a stronghold, kill the Ender Dragon. Before going into that Sea Serpent territory, let's see what the eye says. Oh, into the Sea Serpent it says. Oh, he's moving. He's moving. The fuck is he doing? I swear these guys are so fucking buggy. The fuck is he doing? My god, whatever. This thing is really far away. Also, the playlist I'm having is on shuffle, okay? It's really biased towards picking this fucking song every second, dude. Oh, it's like right here. The fuck is it like this? Why is this fucking scuffed and shit? Whoa! The black guy. Holy shit, what are those? Enderman? That wasn't an Enderman, no. Endermen are different. That's like they are specific to this biome. Endermen are different. Endermen teleport. They have voices. These guys are just copy their model. Well, this place is like way more difficult to like navigate when there's only purple rock. Where's the fucking ow? Black heart.
Black heart, Albina, don't you mean an Ender heart?
Where did I come from, dude? Where did I? Seriously, what the fuck?
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I please do that? Seriously. Ah, oh, dude. This game is so annoying. Fuck off. I can't hit it. It's in the wall. Oh my god, dude. Where is this door? Why is it so hard to find the fucking Ender portal? I'm like at block zero right now, and I got all through the... Oh. Oh, it's right there. Hey. Never mind. I found the fucking stupid maggot. Piece of shit. I came prepared. I know what I'm doing. How are you supposed to find this shit? Look at this. Look at this. There's nothing leading to it. There's actually nothing. This is the fucking room. How the hell are you supposed to fucking find this? If you ever accuse me of cheating again, chat, you are actually a moron. Like, what is this generation, dude? I'm trying to find this soundtrack that I ever liked on Spotify, but it's not there. It's literally not there. Hold up. I'm stalling. What? Come back. Oh shit. Oh, my bird. My car. I gotta break this. Bucket. Shit. Gotta watch my health. Holy fuck, dude. This is it. I think this is it. Yeah! I got him! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my fucking lord! Ah! I think it is. Yeah, it's over. Okay. Part one is done now. We have gotten the Ender Dragon. But we still have the other three bosses. What am I gonna do with the egg? What does the egg even do? I don't know any practical purpose of that egg. I'm half health. Okay, it's not the end of the world, but that was a bit close. But I only need to get the Shulker shell now, and then I will get the Ankh charm. And the Ankh charm is nice because it makes me like immortal. But yeah, we actually gotta summon the Wither again. Come to think of it. It has choke? Okay, it had choke. Oh my god, that's really bad. It had fucking choke on it. If an enemy with choke has eyesight or like sight on you, it chokes you. And if you lose all your breath, you die. You just die. You start taking massive damage. So I had basically a timer on me there to kill him. If I didn't kill him during that time, I would have been over. I would have been dead. Based. Now we have wither immunity and poison immunity. What's a good music for Nether? Oh! There's a fortress right there, dude. The nice thing about Nether is that I have my portal marked. Look at that. And I can see Fortress here, Fortress here.
Oh, wow.
Baron of Hell, Gluttony. What the fuck is going on here? It's not immune to wither. What a fucking moron bird. Give me those wither skeleton skulls, man. I have looting 3 and I still haven't found a single wither skeleton skull. I only need 2. I don't even remember what I was gonna use it for, but anyways. Oh, kill me now. Well, I can't find a fucking wither skull in this game. Can we get some whelm in chat, please? Do I actually have to go down to that shed again? The shed dungeon. I could go to the shed dungeon, honestly. I just thought it would be faster to fucking go here because the enemies that are supposed to drop them actually spawn here. Boom, boom, boom. I get it! I'm going insane for this music! I'm actually going insane for this music. Holy! And that is... Look who decided to show up. Fuck you! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to the shed. The brick shed. And get skulls. Oh, oh, oh! I have 3! I have 3! Oh, dude. I'm actually done. What? How? Where did I get the wither skull then? What the fuck? Wither's head. The head doesn't work. I don't know why the head is in the game then. What's the purpose of this mod has so many fucking dumb shits in it. Epic. Oh, there we go. There we go. Where's the star? There we go. I can make that thing. Okay, we have a soul key. I gotta kill one wither for every time I do this. I'm just doing this from memory. I'm not exactly sure if this is how it is, but... That seems about right. Yeah. Hi. Alright. But it just paralyzes me. That's great. Go fighting in melee, I can't move. I literally can't move if I fight them. Okay. There we go. I think we'll continue this next stream. Next stream we'll kill at least one boss. Probably all of them. You know what, if I can next stream, I'll kill all of the Lycanite's bosses. And then, when I have done that, Allcraft has finally concluded. This is gonna be the first time I've ever finished completely an Allcraft run. So, I hope it goes well. Anyways, have a good one, boys.